Hey everyone, today we are going to see the 20 types of videos or content that get the most views on YouTube. First, you have to choose the content or which categories is okay to you and which types of video you can do. Okay, if you are want to start your own YouTube channel, here it is. You are in the right place, guys. Watch the video till the end. Okay guys, let's go to the video. Okay guys, here is the 20 types of video that get the most views on the YouTube. Okay, if you are venturing into the world of the video platform as the creator or the manager of the future famous YouTuber, then you should be well versed in the type of content that gets the most views on the your YouTube videos or like your channel. Here is the list of the 20 types of videos that get the most views on your YouTube channel. So now go for the number 20. Let's call the number 20 is cooking. Much as Nigella teaches us to make the perfect squid spaghetti, these channels show recipes step by step. The only difference is that on YouTube they allowed a bit more creativity. The perfect example is You Suck at Cooking. That's the name of the channel. I'm not trying to tell you anything. It's not your average cooking channel. They do simple recipe but don't take themselves too seriously and do it through rumor. And the other cooking channels you can see like Brothers Green Eats and Just Eat Life and the Tasty. Number 19 here, it's called the Couples Vlog. If you are in the relationship and the people say you are the cutest couple ever, then chance you that you have what it takes to make a successful couple vlog, relying on the what made like couples goal successful in the first place. This kind of videos want you to feel all fishy inside. One of the most adorable couples in the YouTube right now are the Gary Hope Fletcher and the Pity Bucknell. I don't know I'm saying right or not. Pity Bucknell. Okay. Then they both love music and Disney. And if that's not a recipe for a cute, then I don't know what it is. The other couples channel you can see the Mystery Guitar Man and the Navy Nulls and the Sheep 689. So it's the most couples YouTube channel here. And go for the number 18, first called Covers. It is no secret that YouTube has been a trampoline for musical acts like Justin Bieber and the Panic and the Disco, which is why many musicians flocks of the video platform in hopes to become famous. And one of the most common ways to get themselves known as by performing covers. With over 4 million subscribers, English singer Connor Maynard is one of the most famous YouTube musicians at the moment. The another cover channel is the Alex Iono. that means Alex Iono. Okay, let's go to the 17th one called Self-Improvement. Much like as the educational video, these are means to give tools to the viewed instead of entertain, but rather than teaching a particular subject, self-improvement is aimed at making someone's life better through self-knowledge. Okay, School of Life is my favorite self-improvement channel. Through short animated videos, they tackle complex issues from self-love to how to handle depression, and the quality of the production shows the potential of YouTube that only a few exploits. Okay, the other self-improvement channels you can see the Mary Forleo, Roberto Blake, and Madeline Shaw, and Holistic Habits. Right, let's go to the 16th one called Paradise. YouTube is the perfect place for paradise, and make have noticed the various degree of success several channels have tried to profit from it. Okay, but few have done it gratefully. How it should have ended is probably one of the funniest channel out there. Their animated videos about how movies should have really ended as well written and professionally produced. The other parody channel you could see the Bart Baker, Barely Political, and the Teddy Films. And the 15th one is the Celebrity Gossip. While YouTube makes it possible for anyone to create and publish their content, it doesn't mean that it's improvised to the voice of mainstream media like Celebrity Gossips. The Nikki Swift is probably one of the best since their videos are not as tabloidly as others. One of their most popular format is Why Hollywood Won't Cast Anymore. Because who doesn't like to find out about the demise of the rich and the famous? I mean, the Germans did not invent the world Schadens Fruity for nothing. Okay. Other celebrity gossips channels you can see EMZ and Hollywood.tv Entertainment Weekly. Go for the 14th one called Funny Animals. I dare you not do at least smile while watching the video below. They are cute, they are funny, what not to like? Among the best is the BBC Funny Talking Animal series to short videos where they dump footage of animals with their voice of professional actors. Okay, the other funny animal channels are Humorous Animal, Clatu 42, Guardia 23. For the 13th one called Pranks, they seem to have taken a second place to other videos, but for the while prank videos dominated YouTube. They range from silly practical jokes to controversial stunts. Without a doubt, the most famous prank channel on YouTube is Prank vs Prank, called the PVP. The premise is simple: a couple that would prank each other and get it on film. Judging by the many years they did this, it is hard to believe that they were still able to fool each other towards the end. But it is still entertaining channel, and you could see the other pranks channel like Remy Gallots and Just for Laughs. It was most famous one. Okay, let's move to the number 12th one called Collection of Products. Again, not much to say here. This is usually people showing their collections and explaining where the items came from. One of the most collection videos ever is it I do with shoes from the famous drag queen Willem. In it, she goes through some of her favorite shoes, and as you did expect from the drag race alum, hilarity and the ensues. The other channels with the collections videos called the Shanzo and the Salomon Train. Okay, let's go to the 11th one called the Question and Answer. People ask on the YouTubers answer. This is one of the most popular ways for content creators to interact with their followers. Usually they collect the questions using another social platform network like Twitter or Facebook and answer them all in the single video. The called Kim Chapman is the one of the front runner of the British YouTubers club. This video go from comedy to style, and they are usually pulled off in the unpredictable and casual way. Okay, let's go to the number 10 called Unboxing. Whoever know that opening a package could become a thing? The pretty straightforward. Someone shoots themselves opening a package and uploads in it to YouTube. The English swimmer is better known for her The Sims Let's Plays, but her unboxing videos are quite popular as well due to her charisma and honest squeakiness. The other channel with the unboxing is called the Unbox Therapy, we are all known, and another one is I Justin. Okay guys, let's go to the number 9th one called Educational. The self-explanatory, and these are videos created with the intent of educating on the particular subject. Crash Course is the greatest educational channel thanks to the various topics they cover, from world history to computer science, and the charismatic host they hire to conduct the videos. The other educational channels, you could see the Veritasism and Vsauce and CGP Grey. And let's go for the number 8th one called The Favorite and The Best Of. These are pretty similar to the Howls, with a different being that instead of highlighting the things they bought during the shopping trip, and it showcases their favorite items from an entire month. These are usually sponsored, but if you find a YouTuber, then speak to your niche, then this might be worth it. Okay, the Tanya Burr, Jim Chapman's girlfriend, is known for her monthly favorites and where she talks about makeup and fashion. Let's see the 7th one called the Memes and Tags. Memes and Tags are very varied, and they go for the silly cinnamon challenge to the altruistic ice bucket one. Okay, the Draw My Life videos are particularly refreshing because instead of some silly practical jokes, and YouTubers get to talk about their private lives in the creative way. the marquee player better known for his gaming videos, created one of the best one for the number 61 called Howl Videos, loved by some and hated by others. Howl Videos are basically a YouTuber showing off all of the things they bought on their latest shopping spree. Well, the buying part is debatable, because when those people start getting enough views, brands give them stuff for free. Joe Elizabeth Swag, better known as Zoila, is a British YouTube known of her Howls. Even though she had grown from content creator to full-on brand, so her products include the full makeup line and novels, which she may or may not write. She still sticks to the Howls that made her famous in the first place. The other channel with the Howls video, you could see the Lindsay Huxis. She's called I don't know right or wrong. Guys, let's go to the fifth one called Comedy and Skit Videos. This can go from the improvised skit in someone's living room to full-on productions that are complete with the likes of Saturday Night Live, Rion Higa, better known as Niga Higa, is a Hawaiian YouTuber who has become the famous for his hype production comedy videos. He's even a member of the what is called a Fox K-pop band, I don't know right, and the boys generally the Asians. Okay, you could see the other comedy channels like Mosh and the epic rap battles of history. Okay, let's go for the number fourth one, is gaming videos. Why should you want to watch someone's playing a video game when you could do it yourself, is the question I often hear. When the subject of gaming on YouTube is discussed, it's not my job here to explain the phenomenon, but to highlight just how popular it is. It's so big that YouTube launched last year of separate site just for video game streams. And to top it off, PewDiePie is the channel with the most amount of subscribers, almost like above the 94 million views. And let's play videos, not even the controversial regarding his questionable rumors, and that cost him the contract with Disney and knocked him off the spot. The other gaming channels you could see, Jacksepticeye and Vanos Gaming. Go for the number 3 is Vlogs. Vlogs are blogs, but in video from, hence the V. It's called these are usually fun and snappy, but some YouTubers dare to delve into the serious topics like mental disorders and physical abuse in romantic relationships. Some of the most famous vlogs are for those YouTubers coming out of the closet, like Ingrid Nelson's The Emotional Confessions is one of the latest to go viral. While these subjects are often trivialized and exploited, when they are treated with the respect they deserve, the result can be powerful one. Still, comedy seems to be the winner here, which is why we decided to highlight one of our favorite Danish Notonic Fire, and who along with his friends Amazing Pill have created their own brand around their self-deprecating and rumors and what I say, the reference to offshore internet jokes. Okay, the other vloggers you could see, the Setards and Tyler Oakley and Grass Helbig. Let's go to the second one. Here's the house topics called the house do's and the tutorials. Where would us bloggers be without the power of the how to? The same things apply on YouTube as it now stands for the second most popular search engine in the world. It was called the how do's and tutorials. Some of the most popular the how do's and tutorials include makeup and technical skills, software troubleshoots and slims. Other how do's and tutorial videos you could see the Mitchell Plans, it was a channel names I'm telling you, and the Nitra B House Improvements, Kaylee, Melissa. It was the most search engine in the world called how do's and the tutorials. And not last but go for the number one here, it was called the product reviews. Okay, no, it's not a kitty videos, and I was always surprised. Pretty straightforward products reviews are just that, the YouTubers take about the product and what they think of it. The most popular ones are about technology, but they can be about anything really. from the movie to the restaurant, one of the most popular channel at the moment is called MKBHD, run as Margus Brownlee, who makes sick tech reviews. Okay, to know the time, one of the most popular channel is the Margus Brownlee, who makes sick technical reviews. Okay, the another channel that does the technique review called the Jonathan Morrison. Okay guys, that's the video here. I'm glad if you like, subscribe to my channel. You guys, time to go.